Happy morning, children. Are you ready for your next activity? Take page number 18. This is your next activity. Activity number 15. What are there in the pictures, children? There are lot of mushrooms are there. Yes. Color the mushrooms using crayons of your choice. Oh, ma'am is going to color this picture with my favorite colors. You can also choose your favorite color and color here, color the entire page. Okay, children? See, children, this is a mushroom cap and this is called stem and this line is ring. Now I am going to fill the stem with peach color. Below the ring I am going to fill with brown. You can also choose any color of your choice and color the entire picture. Here I am going to fill with yellow. Color the entire stem. For the mushroom cap I am going to fill with red. You can also do the same color inside the line. You can use any kind of pattern, straight line, slanting line or scribbling, any kind of patterns. Fill the entire mushroom cap like this. For next mushroom, I am going to fill with orange. In a similar way, you have to color the entire mushroom. Here I am going to use brown for this mushroom. For the next mushroom, I am going to use yellow. Last one, I am going to use violet. The similar way, you have to color the entire mushroom like this. Children, you know one thing, mushroom is very good for health. It is helps to improve your immunity, good for your heart, and it's good for your bones also. So you have to eat mushroom frequently. Now it's ready. Children, this is your today's enrichment activity. You also choose your own color, your favorite color, and color the entire page like this. Okay, children? Thank you. Let's see in the next class.